What's up, guys? Johnny here playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. This is episode 4. Now, finishing where we left off, like... Yeah, this one was... Another one's put it hard, but I may not show it off camera, but I might show it on camera. Okay, now I understand what the stars is about. Oh, war chick. Ah, I saw a snake! Alright, check my, Alright, let's fight. Nah. Okay. Damn, I made a mistake. There you go. Alright, spikes.
Ready? Go!
You know, I'm glad they brought back Saw a Snake, because he was cut out from Super Smash Bros. Wii and 3DS. Okay. This isn't good. Dang it! There you go. Got it. I may not use to mode because I still haven't figured out how to do this, but I will figure out one in future episodes. If not, then I might beat this story mode without using the assist trophy. But I'll do my best. Tiny villager team. Okay. There you go. I got 7 more. There you go. Ah! Great, I got stuck. All right, 3 more. All right, what? Oh my God! There you go! I took care of all of them. That was awesome. Alright, let's take care of this one. I finally get Jiri Pup again. Now there's 3 Jigglypuffs! Wow. Hey, get up! Wake up, Mario! Ah! Again! Wow! Ah! Cheater!
Continue.
Ah! Ren just died! Wow! Oh, come on! That's not fair! He's using that same move, the sleeping move. Oh, come on! That is not fair! Man, stop spamming me with sleeping power! There you go! That leaves her one more. Ah! Stop using that! Oh my god. There you go! Ah, finally! This is like my fifth attempt now. Man, this is starting to get harder and harder. Okay, let's go over here. Alright. Fight. Ah!
Ready? Go!
Ah! An instant! I'm losing my instant! There you go! I got him! Okay, let's go this side. No, that won't work. Let's go over... Guess I'll go over here. It's a win. Ah, this one ran out of juice. It's a medicine. Ha! Wow! Alright, hey, it's Captain Cuttlefish! That's a B bar. Right. You know what? You want to do it? I'll do it back to you. There you go. He's still not down yet? Alright, I'll give him some more. Dang it! There we go. Alright, now it's all now open. Oh, it's for the dojo. Alright, so I upgrade some of them already. Okay. Let's fight. That makes it for Luigi's Magic Dark move. Oh great, it's this trophy. Oh my god, no! I think I make it stronger already, so make it easier. There you go. There you go. Victory. Yeah, it's a bender over there. Oh, what's going on over there? Now that's something. Alright, so I'll just go over here. Yeah, this isn't good. Alright. Dang! Okay. There you go.
Ready? Go!
The four is not good. What just happened? Okay. Dang it! Wow! Okay, this one's a tough one. Oh, that's it! No! I took one of them. Alright. Can I get her? There you go! I did it! Alright. Let's go over here because, you know, I saw a button. Let's do this. Ah, fun Pokemon Trader. Ah, the forest poison. Quick! Take this Ivy sword. There you go, got it! Ah, it's maxed! I'm maxing my... Ah. So is this like a switch like you get to the final boss? Yeah, I guess so. Alright, I'll take that. Oh! Okay. I forgot what's this game by. Did the song this? But this music is good for an NES. There you go. Alright, so I maxed up the girl, so I'm gonna switch another opponent. Let's go over here. Okay. Let's try Modern X. Yeah, that won't work. Okay, I did it too soon. No. Right. Come on. Okay, go. Yeah, another Sima power.
Ready? Go!
Ah, dang it! Instant death!
Continue.
There you go. Got at least one.
That was fast. Okay.
Let's go over here. Hey, it looks like I beat this side. Now let's go to the other side. No, that won't work. I'm gonna go over here.
Charizard!
Ah, now I'm facing two Charizard. Oh, great. Ah! I can't get up there! Okay. Alright, took care of one. Oh, I missed! What the heck? I'm not beat this defeat that easily. Oh, come on!
Ah, I've been defeated again.
Take care of you, Red Charizard.
There you go, I got it.
Ah, I'm facing the Inkling.
Ready? Go!
Nope! You're not gonna eat, Inkling. Oh great, that's not good! Alright, she's becoming more powerful. Oh no, you don't. Ah!
Gotcha!
Okay, this isn't good. Right, spike.
Ready? Go!
That wasn't bad.
That was fun. Yeah, I'm facing against Dr. Mario. Now it's Dr. Mario versus Dr. Mario.
Ready? Go!
What the? No! 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 Wow! Oh, dang it! Dang, this is tough! Finally! That was a tough one. Alright. Oh great, this isn't good.
Ready? Go!
I hate how the screen, Ah, dang it! Got me off guard. There you go! Now, that was a tricky one. That was really tough. Well, not that tough. My bad. So far, I'm really doing so good right now. Bomberman! Dang it! Wow! Wow. Dang it, come on! That was tough! Alright, so I took care of that assisted trophy. Now I take care of 2 Link. Oh my god! No!
Ready? Go! Thank you.
Man, that took forever to beat this! I finally did it, guys! Ah. I had to chop out a lot of my failing parts, so I only left at least 5 or 6 of my failing parts. Yeah, I choose Kirby because I figured Kirby would do better at this one than Mario. Hey, what do you know? There's like a treasure over there. Alright, I'll come back for more of this on the next episode. Alright, a new challenger appear. Hey, it's Pit! Alright. No, come on, really? There, I did it. Alright, I just unlock a new character. Alright. Okay. Anyway, that's the end of episode 4 of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Worldwide. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more of my future content. Hit that notification bell once you see for more of my future videos. I'll see you guys later.